Thanks,
Elena.
Elena, thanks so much. It's time to shake things up now. And that's because a 3.5 magnitude earthquake was reported late last night near Ridgecrest. A preliminary report from the USGS says the earthquake happened just before midnight. A magnitude 3.0 earthquake was also reported by the USGS about an hour later near the same location. Geologists say the area could experience aftershocks for years following the 2019 earthquakes.